Now, for civil defense, another realistic test is held. In a two-story house on Main and Elm Streets, a mannequin family waits, 3,500 feet from atomic destruction.
Right to kill.